on, Teamudf here for some more Hylian Legacy. We had to leave and come back because while Teamudf was resetting the footage, a Stalfos wanted to play. Or a skeleton wanted to play. I guess they're not technically Stalfos. Oh.
I thought they were Stalfos, and the big ones were Stalfos Knights.
Oh, you're right. Yeah, okay. They are Stalfos then. Okay, let's see what we want to do here and don't want to do here. Well, this seems like the best first move. Alright.
North, right, down.
Just trying to figure out if it mattered if I picked up that pot or not. T! Alright.
This guy likes his four buttons.
Yes. And his cannons. I don't know where that stealth was came from. He just wanted a friend, Evan.
He sure did. You got death instead.
Yup. See, I can't hookshot over there, so actually, I guess I have to go back around the circuit. Oh no, I don't. I can go back through the door up here. That's right. Let's continue on this way. Yeah, so this is kind of nice. Like, who said it in chat? I think it might have been Earth Phantom said that. There's like a halfway point almost. Now we continue on. Oh, I like this.
That's a great room.
This is a great room, yes. Good job.
Good jobs.
Ah! Oh. Alright, I am gonna save state just in case I die so we don't lose progress or time. Oh, well, like that. Alright, guys. That's actually my third death. Because we died once off screen when we were fixing things. Fourth. I'm gonna save state in a better spot. Okay, let's see, looking for a key.
Probably one of those pots.
Yeah. What was down here? A pit. I feel like... I didn't pay attention to the pits. So I don't know if one of them is more useful than the others. Although there's spikes there, which is a little weird. I can hookshot to it, so that means one of them probably is useful. Like those fireworks, everybody?
Yep.
Oh, it didn't matter. Okay. Hey, there it is. Alright. Not sure if this is the most efficient path I'm taking, but seems like it. Mm-hmm. Statue almost also makes sense now, because that's for going back. Alright, you little snot, come on, go around. Friendly BMOs. Alright, do I have to go see if I have to go down there too? The one thing I like about this is it seems as though there's all these paths. Oh, never mind. The thing I was about to say is no longer valid.
You're about to say they all go somewhere.
Yeah! Okay.
You got goobied, son.
Yeah, okay, this is neat. This goes back this way. Okay, it's boost time, maybe. Actually, what's going on here? Oh. I love it.
Okay. That was pretty good.
Oh, God!
What are we doing in here?
What is this mean?
Oh god. Hmm.
Do you jump in after him or?
Maybe. This seems to be off the. Oh, it's one of the. Okay. I gotcha. I see. Oh, boy. And that goes all the way back there. Wow. Alright.
Boots need shortcut badly.
Yeah, this boss definitely needs a shortcut back. Alright. Oh, we got save state, so let's just have some fun here.
Okay, so that's like the first thing this game has done wrong.
Yeah.
Which, you know what? What is this, 4 episodes in?
Yeah.
That's not bad.
5. Yeah.
Given your running luck with Link to the Past ROM hack, that's not bad at all.
Yeah. We're doing really okay so far, everybody. I also like the slight change on the Moldorm palette.
Mm-hmm.
Should I scum this?
If you want to.
I guess I'll scum it. It's kind of like you get it after a while. Oh, you can't even hookshot back into the safety area. I thought you kind of could. Ah, well. Why does Moldorm look like a hamburger? The hamburger dorm.
Hamburglar.
He sure is. The ham-mooshler. Ooh, that's not a good move on my part. Now, here's the big one. I mainly do save states to save time, everybody. If you don't like it, well, I don't blame you. Hey! Alright, well, we have heart containers after beating the- Oh. Oh, cool, he had a drop where the enemy dies.
Yes.
We did it, everybody! We got the pendant of Natsahashlara. Two pendants remain. Meanwhile, the outside is exploding. Alright, we got us a hookshot. What did Sahashlara's house need? Does anyone remember?
Pegasus.
Pegasus boots.
Or maybe hookshot.
I gotta get my eyes on that other room again. I'm pretty sure we just had to dash against that pit. I guess it's worth a check, though. Although, yeah, it wouldn't make sense for the next dungeon to just be right here. Yeah, okay. Also, actually, what's going on there? Hmm. Oh, you need the boomerang, too. Okay. Boomerang and Pegasus boots. Alright, well, let's see. Hookshot. Where do we have access to now?
I'm
trying to think of regular game stuff. Sahashlara's not home to give us the boots that probably don't even need because I'm using the speed thing anyway, but whatever. Hey, Evan, you want another heart container? We did
yes.
it! Alright, let's see. I guess I can try to go to Desert Palace.
Yeah, see
I don't
if you can.
Yeah, I don't think I can go to Tower of Hera because I don't have the power bracelet. Power glove, rather.
Check the library. Maybe it needs the hookshot instead of Book of or Pegasus Boots.
Okay, sure. Oh, also, why don't we see what's going on down here really fast? Oh, magic cape. I like the look of this area.
Yes.
Ow. Yeah, because I would need the Book of Midor anyway to get into the... Well, normally, anyway. Get out of the way, guard! I don't care! Our hurts did increase there. I've almost got enough money to go visit King Zora.
King Zoria?
Yes. Nope, still Pegasus boots.
Okay.
Let's see. Okay, I'm missing a bombable. Let's see what's going on in the blacksmith area here. Okay, that's all still needed. Is cavern any different? Nope. Okay. Who's ready to get beat up by chickens now? Okay.
Chicken fight, chicken fight. Chicken race.
Chicken race.
Rest in peace, chicken race.
Alright guys, let's go play with Chicken Race and Stratos. Isn't that fun?
Yes.
Yeah, we should ban Stratos. That will never get old.
Konami is all sorts of weed.
Let's see if the sign's any different. Nope. Okay. Cavern. Hey!
More heart.
Heart container. Alright, that's 7. Let's visit Agana's cave. Honk. Oh, wasn't even the crow, that was or the vulture. That was the cactus. Wait a minute, please don't go this way. What? That's changed.
Agana's not a friendly old man anymore.
He is not. Hmm. I don't know what that was about. Got a heart container at least.
Yes.
And we'll get another one on our next piece of heart now. Okay.
Shwindle Chopper.
What was that other Link to the Past editing program? Like Black Magic or something?
I don't know. Isn't that just inherently editing Link to the Past?
It might be. Okay, yeah, we definitely still need the book.
Okay.
Alright, so we're not doing anything of significance here. So let's see. I gotta find something to hookshot. Maybe I should be checking other caves.
You might as well start heading up to King Zora.
Yeah. Well, I need either power bracelet or flippers to get there.
That's true.
Unless for some reason it's gone. We have the boots, Evan, look!
You sure do, buddy, you sure do.
Well, this actually, I can't tell if the setup is different. In the Dark World, there's a Mr. Hoppity here that I want to kill. Yeah, this is all the same. Dungeon now, okay. I really just came here for the free sample. I cheated, you see, now, okay. Okay, this is still here, alright.
That's fair enough, I guess. Can you hookshot over?
Oh, you know what? That's an idea. Even if I could, I don't know what that would do for me. Maybe it would get me on the other side. Oh, what did this say? Okay, that's all the same. The block to the mountain removed? I thought it was still there. Maybe my memory's just playing tricks on me. Alright, that's still the same thing.
I don't remember that cave at all.
I know, yeah. There's just things I don't see ever when I'm speedrunning this game. Let's see. It is gone. Okay. Come back here! Ah, dang it, you live today, Crow. But Krogus soon, Yuya will kill ya.
I'm glad we both went to the same place.
Yeah. Oh, this is slightly... Ah! Yeah, okay, I gotcha.
That needs the hookshot. Okay.
That one needs the bonk.
The bonk. Probably just a one-way, actually.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's how you get back.
Yeah. Let's see, do I trust it as such? Yes, I do. Because I already checked it, you see? Oh, no old man. He did. It took too long getting to him.
He did.
So that means we're not going to get the mirror from him.
That means the mountain's going to be a little different, isn't it?
Yeah, probably. It's my favorite area with my favorite enemies, Evan.
It sure is.
Yeah, he didn't have the mirror. His cave is open, though. Was his cave always open?
Maybe?
Just mirror in this random pod or something. I don't remember this cave too carefully. I know what cave this is in Parallel Worlds, funny enough. There's just a bunch of spikes here leading to a piece of heart.
Piece of heart.
Yep. Let's see where this takes me. Just over here. Okay. Oh, it's that cave. Okay. Alright, well, since I can't go to the Dark World, I guess we have to go try this way. Oh my god, these enemies. Ooh, I better not hit load state. I don't remember where I last saved.
East Palace.
Oh crap. This is why we need save states, everybody. Alright, off we go. The menu for selecting where we spawn doesn't work. Although that could be a consequence of him not using the old man.
Mm-hmm.
And it's all interrelated somehow.
I think it's just his string table got fucked up somewhere.
Could be. Hey, Evan, it's time to fight Mothula with that golden sword!
Best oversight.
That race where you got Satellite to do it. That was a great race. Let's make those rock enemies in collab, Evan, now.
We could, too.
Might as well heal up a bit. Alright, let's climb this here mountain. I wonder if I can get to that room with the 5 chests. You know what? I better run in all these caves really quick to see if they're... Okay, this one doesn't look any different. Let's go see if we can get some drugged.
Drug chopper.
Drug chopper. Oh, I could be catching fairies this whole time. No chests. They got moved.
We haven't seen any fairies, have we?
I don't think so yet, but there are a couple of fountains that I don't think are messed with.
Okay.
No chests here either.
What's the point of this room, man?
I don't know. Well, on regular Link to the Past, there's 5 chests here. I guess money?
Yay?
Oh,
Thanks for watching, everyone. Next time on Boy!